What up, guys? I'm TJ. These are three fun facts for the week. Did you know that ketchup back in the day was actually used as a medicine? This was because ketchup was known to help with indigestion and diarrhea. Did you know that whatever you eat and drink can actually alter how you feel?
I'm SpongeBob.
So a good example of this is actually coffee. Coffee can actually boost your emotions and put you in a less depressive state. Now, this is because there's little taste buds that send stuff up to your brain, which your brain releases as chemicals called neurotransmitters, which, well, alters your mood. Did you know that there is actually a pizza called the Louis 13 that you can buy for $12,000? Now, what's cool about this is that it has stuff like lobster and caviar, and even has stuff like 24-karat golden flakes. That's pretty cool.
Hey, I'm Nathan.
And I'm Manuel.
And this is Hot Takes. We'll be answering your burning questions with our hot takes. So before we get started, I just wanted to say Happy New Year.
Yeah, Happy New Year to you too, Nathan. I mean, it's been a while since we've done this.
Oh yeah, it feels good to be back. Always, always. So, should we get started?
Of course. It feels good to do this again. So, for the first one is, what is your opinion about Mickey Mouse or Steamboat Willie going to public domain?
I think that it's about time Disney started kind of just like dropping out their characters, because it's like now they just don't own it anymore. I mean, they obviously own Mickey Mouse, but not that like older version of him anymore. So it's fun to see like what people will come up with now that they have like access to the character, right? And they won't get like copyright killed by Disney. Only thing is though is that I really hope that they don't do something stupid again like they did with that Winnie the Pooh horror movie.
Oh yeah.
That sucked.
Well,
it sucks so bad.
I'm sorry to break it up to you. I don't know if you've seen it before, but there's going to be like a horror movie based on Steamboat Willie, and it's just exactly the same thing as the Winnie Pooh, just a random masked person slashing people. And there's going to be like a horror game too. It's just, I'm sorry, Nathan. I mean, it is what it is, but. So. Shall we?
Yeah. All right, for our next question, digital or physical copies of media?
You know, I can see the pros and cons on both sides, but I'm mostly on the physical side because it's just, nowadays it's a bunch of digital stuff, and it's just not the same as before, because you, like back then you can't go to the movie store or video game store, and they're right there, a wide variety of movies and games, and you cannot lose them forever, you have them with you.
Yeah, for sure. I'm kind of more of like a physical kind of collector myself, because it's just that I get scared sometimes that, like, you know, if I have all of my games and stuff on like my Xbox account, like all loaded onto my account, right? And then I get banned or something happens to my account and I can't access it, then I'm not going to have any of my games downloaded. That's all just going to go in the trash can, you know what I mean?
Poof.
So that's why I kind of like more physical stuff, because it's just like I'll have that thing still with me even if I lose like the account that I have it on, you know what I mean?
I think I do know. Okay.
All right. Now for our next question.
Will 2024 be better than 2023?
You know, honestly, I'm very confident. I'm very confident in this year. Let me tell you what. I've been having a good streak of things happen to me, you know. I've just been feeling great. I've been getting my resolutions done. I get to hang out with all my friends more often. I got my permit. I'm just like, I'm going like 100 this year. Like, this is gonna be my year. Like, 100%.
Good for you, man. Is this gonna be the same?
No, Manuel, you gotta believe. You gotta believe, man.
I don't know, man. I just gonna live whatever it's gonna be in front of me. I live life as it is.
I mean, that's real, but I need you to be positive. I'm looking out for you, bro.
I appreciate it. Well.
All right. Last question?
Mm-hmm.
Last question. All right. And for our final question, I drive.
Yeah.
place. Can't be in my face right now. Deep pockets, they think I'm like a Chanel. Fat wallet, lip, you know I got hair. I gotta give it to the man. Welcome to some hearts, baby, everywhere. Sad, I was in Riverdale. Off my lead, that two-tone pill. Rich n***a, but I didn't f*** girls. He next, I put on my mirror. She's next, I told her she my girl. Why you like that?
Why you like that? Like
that. Yeah.
You like that?
Yeah.
Are you like that?
Are
you like that?
Oh. Put him on the news. 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 Put him on the news, son. Put him on the news. Put him on the news, son. Put him on the news, girl. Put him on the news, girl.